I remember the first day you walked in here. All pissed off and angry. Reminded me of me. We got a few issues we got to discuss. The American Boxing Commission. They don't want you to fight.
For what reason?
They want me to shave my beard.
For what?
Health concerns. Can they do this? Well, how can they expect me to do that?
Look. You know, there is one way to fix this.
If you had...
What's that?
One shot.
Do as they ask.
One opportunity.
I couldn't. It's the tradition.
This is everything you ever wanted.
The ABC will argue it's their tradition that fighters must shave.
This is about me.
To capture
who I am. This is my right.
Damn right it is.
This is not an argument about race.
It's all head from the television.
Or religion. Or prejudice.
I have a right to fight.
Totally, Sikh.
One of the fundamental tenets of his faith is to eschew the cutting of his hair. Is the ABC's clean shave rule prejudicial? Yes, it is.
I just want to fight.
Your story is everywhere. They call you the Punjab Tiger.
I've never met anybody as fearless as you.
You're not going to change them. Just show them.
You chose to fight. I have never been more proud of you.